Hello, good afternoon. Today is 11th of July and I want to show you today what is news about full mirroring of your phone in your car. So I have now my phone without root. You can check that this is not root, and I have Android Auto, and it is very important because this version of Android Auto is 6.6.6. What is the differences between previous version 6.5 and 6.4 is that in this new version is possible a run application of shared sites. So what wasn't possible in previous version, so with Android 11 it is possible now to run application, as you can see that there is, for example, a performance monitor, CarTube, Fermata Auto and other application which works in my car. So if you do not how to upload this version of Android Auto, so you can use this device info application, and in device info is central processor unit info, and in my case there is processor unit ARM64 version 8, and this is a late version of Android Auto for my phone. So now we can see that I connect Android Auto in my car, and in this menu I have some application of fair site. This is, for example, CarTube, IP Car TV, Performance Monitor, Fermata Auto, or also Screen to Auto. This is a very interesting application because you can run any application from your phone to your car. So there is application in my phone, and there is a menu and screen of this Screen to Auto. So you can see that I can run, for example, YouTube and other application. So, for example, Madonna. You can see that Madonna is running after ads, so a little moment, skip ads, and Madonna is running. So we go back and I can see still one. We can run also Netflix, but it's not possible to run directly Netflix from Screen to Auto, because in this case you can see that you will see only subtitles. You can see listen sound, but you cannot see picture. On this is possible run special solution. A little moment, I now closed all application, and now I run so special application VMOS. This is a virtual phone in my physical phone, and in this virtual phone I can run Netflix with subtitles, with sounds, and also with picture. You will see a little moment. So now is Netflix starting, and you will see moment that we have now picture, we have sound, and we have all others from Netflix. So fine. It's possible also change part, it's possible run different sounds, and it's possible run also subtitles if is here.